Hello, this is Dave Roback from the Republican and MassLive. We're here in Springfield. We're this morning a Chevy Avalanche went into a house on Pomona Street in Springfield. The porch. Evidently, the vehicle went into electrical service and gas service, so it's going to be a while before they get rid of this or clear the scene. Source is on the scene. This is on the corner of Alderman and Pomona. Someone has been taken to the hospital as a precaution. And bear with me a minute, I'm going to go around the Eversource truck and we're going to see the other side of the scene. People are out of the truck, and they've been brought to the hospital. So there's a question about electrical service. So everybody's taking their time and working diligently to clear the scene. That's just about it here at the corner of Pomona and Alderman, where a Chevy Avalanche drove into the side of a house. They've shored up the porch, and they are going. This is in Springfield, and it's going to be here for a while before they clear the scene. So I am signing off, and hopefully everyone is okay. Thank you. Take care. Bye.